Dream Team, it's your boy D.Neal, back with another reaction video, guys. And who are we back with once again? Yes, sir, that is Tom MacDonald. Mister, I say what I mean and I mean what I say. I'm not afraid to speak the truth. Yes, that is the guy that we're back with. Tom is, y'all know how I feel about Tom. If you haven't, go watch the other reaction videos, then come back to this, and then you'll know. But we're not gonna do a lot of talking. Before we jump in, the subscribe button somewhere on the screen, click it for your boy. Y'all see the social media in the corner, follow you, but links are in the description to make it easy on you. Links are in the description, click on it, follow your boy. Talk to me, guys, I'm human. I promise you I'll talk back, but that's enough talking for now. Let's go, Tom. Oh, and you're singing Exposure. I don't know. I'm just ready.
Let me break it down for every single doubter. You're afraid of what I'm doing, you're a coward. All your favorite rappers doing downers, and you make them feel empowered till they're fertilizing soil, pushing flowers. Yeah, what the Lil Wayne, Rick Ross, and 2 Chainz all have in common? They make a living off gangster rap, but they all went to college. It's all just
oh! 20 seconds in, guys. Pull it out. Shots fired. We actually named names. We moved on to naming names. So they all talk about gangster rap, but they all went to college. What are you saying? What are you saying, Tom? What are you saying? You saying ain't about that life? That's what you're saying? I don't believe they are either. Keep going, Tom.
Us and 2 Chainz all have in common. They make a living off gangster rap, but they all went to college. It's all just marketing strategy, so you empty your wallet. Endorsing vodka to make a buck and make you alcoholics. They make you stupid with Xanax, they make you broke with designers. They use the music to confuse the youth and influence minors. Isn't it funny how these rappers went from fighting the power to buy a gun and sell some drugs in just a matter of hours? The turn is...
Oh, my God! I'd stop Tom's song too much just because Tom's... Tommy spit so much truth. We're not gonna keep stopping that fact. But come on, man. He's speaking facts. This is what they do now. This is what most hip hop is now, unfortunately. Unless, I mean, not Cole. Cole the GOAT, he wouldn't do that. But a lot of them, yes. Come on, Tom.
It's funny how these rappers went from fighting the power to buy a gun and sell some drugs in just a matter of hours to turn the students to felons that just get fed to the system, because there are people making fortunes off of privatized prisons. They objectify women till they are all that you crave, so you don't realize there's more to life than just getting laid. You think you're happy, but you're really just so caught in the game that you don't realize you're wasting all your money to play. They give you rappers with rainbow hair who wear clothes like your girlfriend to emasculate the men that emulate all the urban trends.
I got that. I'm sorry. I know. Gosh, Lee. That's rappers with rainbow hair who wear clothes just like your girlfriend to emasculate males. Oh my God. Make you see women. You just want to get laid. Tom. I don't know if I'm going to be able to finish it, Tom. Where have I been? Why haven't I been hearing this guy? I don't know. I've been lost at sea somewhere. This is straight bars.
Hair who wear clothes like your girlfriend to emasculate the men that emulate all the urban trends. Got you wearing pretty dresses and heels and popping pills like you really know how depression can feel. Y'all some posers, dying for acceptance and exposure, trying to be the rappers on the posters. All I hear is new chain, big house, fast car, it's so boring. And all of that is lies, man, it's so corny. Death threats coming every other day for me, but I don't believe a word of this ghost stories. Hi, my name is Tom MacDonald, welcome to the show. If you are easily offended, then you probably should go. My
facts, if you're easily offended, get out now. Yeah, because you're about, if you listen to this, man, you're gonna get offended if you're one of the top rappers, because this man speaking facts. Speaking of, he said, I get death threats, but they're nothing but ghost stories. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Tom MacDonald, welcome to the show. If you are easily offended, then you probably should go. My resolution of losers who my new music is triggered and just a million views on YouTube is two big middle fingers. I don't apologize or compromise. I quantify the figures because I'm optimized for making a killing and getting bigger. Had the fire all along. I needed fuel and a flicker to light the fuse to the mixture of the rumors and liquor. They got nothing else to do but try to cut me with scissors. But what's a blade to a building made out of iron and pillars? Go ahead and cry me a river because I've been dying to go swimming. And I'm designed to find it funny when they whine because I'm winning.
I almost threw it. I almost threw it at the camera. Come on. Keep going, Tom. I'm sorry. Keep going.
I'm designed to find it funny when they whine because I'm winning. I just tell the truth. It's up to you to love or dismiss it. I'm just pointing out what I feel like the game has been missing. And every time I open my mouth up, you get offended. You say the talk is cheap, but then you act like it's expensive. You can't focus me. Your mind afraid you'll get rejected by some strangers on the internet whose lives are all pathetic. I was surrounded by people who just pretend to be down. And then I blew up off a record.
Talking about me? Talking about strangers on the internet, Tom? You talking about me? If you're offended by it, then he's talking about it. But I'm not offended by it, because Tom wouldn't say that about me. Not Tom. This guy's dope. People say that about me. But keep going, Tom.
I was surrounded by people who just pretend to be down. And then I blew up off a record, no one's friends with me now. I've realized that my potential's so intensely profound that there was bound to be some haters getting caught in the crowd. I won't apologize for anything I said or I'll say. If you're allergic to opinions, you should just walk away.
Facts.
About your arguments and facts. Complaints. I'd love to have you in my audience, just know it isn't safe. White people are the biggest on the planet, but even still, I swear I'm sick to death of hearing it. You're not a model.
The biggest what? I don't know what he said. It bleeped it out. Let me know what he said in comments. Say, help me out. I don't know. I don't know what he's sick of hearing. I don't know.
The planet, but even still, I swear I'm sick to death of hearing it. You're not a model, you're a waitress, and the man taking your picture is a pervert with a camera and no photography experience. You cry about gorillas getting shot inside a zoo and then take photos on your phone when someone's dying next to you. Y'all only care about each other if it means you'll get some.
Oh my gosh. Oh, it say you cry about gorillas dying in a or something in a zoo, and then you pulling out your phone taking pictures of someone dying next to you. Oh my God! Tom exposure. He's exposing. He's definitely keep going, Tom.
Photos on your phone when someone's dying next to you. Y'all only care about each other if it means you'll get some views. And you can say that I'm a but what I say is just the truth. There's a disconnect between the things you feel and what's said, cause you're afraid of what they'll think, so you don't say what you meant. If being true to myself means that I'll lose the respect, then I'll stand my ground like both my feet are stuck in cement. I was raised to keep my feelings, thoughts, and words all consistent. If your sense are in your heart, then what's the reason for living? I need their approval to validate my position, and I don't need to be accepted, never ask for permission. They attacked me from behind and tried to silence the vision. Tried to kill me with fire, and from the ashes I've risen. My motivation won't expire, I don't get tired, I get driven.
They tried to kill me with fire, and from the ashes I'm risen. I'm done. He's got 14 seconds. We'll talk after.
From the ashes I've risen, my motivation won't expire. I don't get tired, I get driven. If they don't like it, then they're not required to comment and listen. They just hide behind their keyboards trying to find the ambition to go make something of their life while they die for attention.
Oh my gosh! My neighbors are going to be knocking on my door any minute. But Tom. This whole song, straight, nothing but bars, nothing but truth, no chorus, none of that needed. We gonna spit the straight truth for 3 minutes and 42 seconds straight. I know this video is long, cause I had to keep Tom. He's spitting so much facts that I just have to pause and talk. So we not gonna do too much at the end of this, guys. But y'all, if you got a favorite artist or favorite song you wanna hear me react to, please don't hesitate to drop it in the comment section down below. That's what that comment section is for. Y'all see the subscribe button? Hit that for your boy. If you didn't hit it in the beginning, hit it now. You got another chance. Give a boy a thumbs up. Ring that notification bell so you know when the next reaction video is dropping. Social media, corner, links in the description. Follow your boy. Talk to me. Message me. Let me know you're from the Dream Team. I want to talk to you guys. You guys are awesome. It's your boy D.Neal. Out.
Ain't no way around it no more. I am the greatest. Lot of niggas set on the throne. I am the latest. I am the bravest. Go toe to toe with the